International for your service.
You'll get occasional notifications. To get all, tap the bell.
National helicopter carrying Pawan Hans will bring a twin-engine chopper for inauguration of heli tourism by Chief Minister N. Chandrababu Naidu, paving the way for the much-delayed launch of the project. Pawan Hans will also operate the tourism trip from December 28. When Visakha Utsav opens, Wooda is confident that it will be able to read a good heliport by the Utsav time. Pawan Hans has already identified a single-engine bell chopper for heli tourism operations in the city.
For more updates,
please like,
share
and subscribe
to Yoyo Times.